What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you follow me on Instagram, then you know exactly what's coming. Well, not exactly, but you have an idea of what's coming. Say hello, Hindley. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. But yeah, there's going to be a new vehicle coming to the channel. Hopefully by this weekend I will have some footage of it for you guys to see. But I think it's going to be a great project. Well, it's not really a project. The car is completely sound. It's got, I think, one or two modifications done to it already, which I was going to do anyways. So that's a benefit for me. So hopefully this weekend I will have footage of the vehicle. Like I said, it's gonna be a project, but it's actually a Valentine's gift for my wife. So I don't know why I did that. You know, I wanted to get her something that, for one, that she's wanted, for two, is practical for her, for three, you know, easy to mod, rather, I'm not gonna say rather cheap to mod, but rather inexpensive to do that. If you guys can guess what it is, drop it in the comments below. If you don't know and you don't even want to guess, don't worry about it. But there's been some comments on my latest Instagram post. I posted a picture of it. Of course, the car is cut out for the most part. A lot of people have guessed. What? What? A lot of people have guessed that it's going to be a Honda Civic or a Prius or a Fiat. I'm not going to say they're wrong, but I'm also not going to say they're right. It is a two-door car, and it is not turbocharged, not supercharged. It's a naturally aspirated car, which can be fun because some of those naturally aspirated cars can be quicker than a turbocharged car when done completely right and tuned right. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy the videos to come. It's going to be a reveal video first and foremost, a walk around just to introduce the car to you and to myself and to my wife. She knows that she's getting something for Valentine's Day, and I'm sure she's gonna watch this video. Follow me on Instagram and subscribe. Make sure you guys like these videos, and I'll see you on the next one.